Good morning, and welcome to another praise and worship service. How you doing, Bellevue family? Oh, we want to tell everybody to come on in. Come on in the inside. Let's get ready to give God some praise and worship this morning. Amen. Hallelujah. We want to welcome those that are listening online. Thank you so much for making us a part of your day, inviting us into your homes. Amen. So join in and sing along as we just give God glory in this house. Anybody turned up this morning?
Treasures of faith are never enough. And you came along. It put me back together. Now every desire is now satisfied.
You're the only one.
greater than you. There's nothing better than you. There's nothing. Nothing is better than you. There's nothing. Oh, there's nothing better than you. Oh, there's nothing better than you. Oh, there's nothing. Nothing is better than you.
Come on, tell the Lord today.
Oh, there's nothing better than you. Oh, there's nothing better than you. Oh, there's nothing. Nothing is better than you.
Keep it right there. Keep it right there. Do you really believe that this morning? Do you really believe that this morning? I don't know about you, but there's nothing better than my Lord and Savior. Amen. There's nothing better, because with him come the fullness of life. With him there's joy and joy everlasting. With him there's good health. Amen. With him there's a sound mind. Amen. There's prosperity. There's everything that we can even want. It's all in him. Amen. And as long as we seek him and his kingdom first, he said that we can have it all. I don't know about you, if that ain't better, I don't know what is. Amen. Let's tell him again.
Oh, there's nothing better than you. Oh, there's nothing better than you. Oh, there's nothing. Nothing.
That money is good, God, but
oh, there's nothing better than you. Oh, there's nothing better than you. Oh, there's nothing. Nothing is better than you.
Not even the fine cars or the big beautiful house.
Oh, there's nothing better than you. Oh, there's nothing better than you. Oh, there's nothing. Nothing is better than you. You're too great. You're too great. It's a garden. You turn bombs into armies. You turn seas into highways. You're the
give God a great big round of applause. Amen. He deserves it all. Amen. Hallelujah.
Chain will never break.
Break the unbreakable. If we just trust and believe, amen? He said, if you only would believe, he'll do the rest.
Thank you.
Hallelujah. Come on, just give him glory. It's already done. It's already settled in heaven. Thank you, God. He said it. If you abide in me and my word abide in you, ask whatsoever, and it shall, not might, not hope, it shall be given. Amen. It's already done. It's settled in heaven. Your healing, your deliverance, your family, whatever it is that you're believing and trusting God for, know that it's already done. All we got to do is pull it down into the earthly realm. How do we do that? We do it by faith. Amen. Said faith is the substance of things hoped for and the evidence of things not seen. Amen. It's the evidence of things not seen. As we begin to believe God and begin to make corresponding actions based on what we're believing God for in His Word, faith takes us into the heavenlies. Regardless of whether you can see it or not, faith has already taken off into the heavenlies and already going to intercede and going to work on your behalf. And all you got to do is just keep believing. Keep stepping, putting one foot in front of another. Amen. Walking the walk of faith. Fighting the fight, the good fight, as the Word of God says, of faith. And I guarantee you that it'll come to pass. God is not a man that he should lie, neither the Son of Man that he should confess. Amen. If he said it, it's settled. It is done. Amen. I don't know about you, but I'm just glad about it. Come on, let's just give him worship. Thank you for the victory, Father. We thank you for our healing, oh God. We thank you for our children, oh God. We thank you for touching our minds, keeping us with a sound mind, a mind to serve you, God, and to live for you. We thank you for using us, Father, to minister even in our communities, God, to witness on our job, Father. We thank you that those people are being delivered right now. We thank you that barriers are being broken down right now. Doors are being opened on your people's behalf right now. It is already done. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. It is done. You said, I believe it. You said, it is done. You said, and I believe. Give God some glory in this house. Thank you.
For anybody that you know that is sick, we're believing God for a miracle in their lives. Amen. For those that have experienced loss, I pray that God would come and minister to those people, that they don't have to be alone. For those that are looking for a miracle with regard to housing, I pray God's going to open doors that no man can shut. For those that have lost their jobs, in Jesus' name, I believe that God will make the crooked path straight and they will find a way in the midst of all this chaos that's going on. Whatever it is, I believe God with you now. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. And everybody said,
amen.
Amen. Come, she. And we have the right honorable she who's going to give us the benediction today.
Go nowhere by accident. Wherever you go, God is sending you there. Wherever you are, God has put you there. He has a purpose in your being there. Christ, who dwells you, has something he wants to do through you. Wherever you are, the Holy Spirit, who guides and leads you, will show you things to come. Be open to his leading today. Believe this and go in his grace and
out, grab somebody and give them a hug and tell them that you love them in Jesus' name.
I like this.